so proudly we hailed at the joyless beam who crushed our terror.